මුළු ලංකාවම කතා කරපු කන්ටෙස්ටන්ට් කෙනෙක් තමයි අපිත් එක්ක ඉන්නේ Julius Mitchell. Hi, how are you?
Good, very good.
Doing good.
Yes, very good. Good to be here.
මේ දවස්වල කොහොමද ආද?
හොඳයි. පොඩක් overwhelming. Messages, comments ඔක්කොම බලලා.
लंकावम आगे कथाकान पटांगा लंका विरा निमे अभी दयाव ट्रेंडिंग एनवा यूट्यूब दिनाट वाल इन ऑस्ट्रेलिया मैं तेने अमेरिका वे ट्रेंडिंग लिस्ट अवेल ओयाट एक बलापुर
මම හොඳ රිසල්ට් එකක් බලාපොරොත්තු වෙන් හිටියා ඒත් මෙහෙම එක්ස්පෙක්ට් කරේ නෑ මෙහෙම ලොකු ලොකු ඩයි කියලා.
Yeah.
මම ඔස්ට්‍රේලියා වල ට්‍රෙන්ඩින්ග් 14th ආවා. ඊට පස්සේ ඇමරිකා වල 24th ආවා. ලංකාවෙත් මෙහෙම කමෙන්ට්ස් උයි.
ලංකාවෙත් මම දැන් top 3 ඇවිල්ලා තිබ්බා ට්‍රෙන්ඩින්ග් ලිස්ට් එකේ.
Yeah.
Then what you can't keep up වගේ දරුණාද?
ඔව්. පළවෙනි දවස් දෙක තුනේදී I was like what is this is in real life මොකද මේ I was very overwhelmed by everyone's positive feedback giving so much of encouragement and support and I was like wow it's really nice to see that
එතකොට මේ පළවෙනි වතාවද ඔයාලට ඒ ලෙවල් එකෙන් එච්චර response එකක් ආවේ
this is the the biggest
oh
but 2015 wala mage video ekak thibba india wala karapu video ekak
then
my dad was judged in that competition it was a free super festival that one got about 500,000 views and wow. that video also went around so but this one was way bigger
yeah
so yeah it was quite overwhelming for me and my fiance
ඔයා කොහොමද දැනගත්තේ එතකොට ට්‍රෙන්ඩින්ග් යනවා කියන එක දැනගත්තේ කොහොමද කියන්නේ did you see it happen කවුරු හරි message කරාද
like there were few friends message කරලා තිබ්බා මට ඊට පස්සේ comment section එකේ දාලා තිබ්බා මෙන්න Australia trending user ඉන්නේ comments වල දැක්කා messages screenshots අරගෙනත් යවලා තිබ්බා කට්ටිය that's when I knew yeah
and you followed it
yes yes
Hi, then oya meet calling mention karawa teach karno akela. So I want to get to know you, Julius Mitchell. Oya kyan ekhaude? What do you do? Oya age background ek music and beatboxing with right?
Mama day job ya kete the music teach karna. Mat academy kati no sound mix kela. Aking mama music kyan vocal training piano. गीटा एंड बीटबॉक्सिंग ये हाथ में उगन ऑनलाइन ट्रेन ऑनलाइन सेशन्स वाले मगे गेदर स्टूडियो करती ना होम स्टूडियो करना होम विजिट्स गेदर एक स्टूडियो विजिट्स सूर्य विलेज शाउट आउट टू सूर्य विलेज दे आर लाइक दे आर इज वेयर आई हैव माय लेसन्स एंड स्टफ सो दैट्स म्यूजिक टीचिंग था मगे डे जॉब एक
ओके दें अभी ओयाव म्यूजिक इंडस्ट्री के तरम का दान चारित मुखद अभी देख तीन समहरा इवेंट्स पर्फॉर्म करना एवागेम ऑनलाइन देखला तीन वाकि वगे इंडिया वाले वीडियो बिग बॉक्स तरम वायरल गया इतन ऐ ओयावागे म्यूजिक इंडस्ट्री के तरम दान आर्टिस्ट के ऐ द वॉइस श्रीलंका कंपेटिटर के खेती कंपीट कराने हेतु
මම ඉන්ඩස්ට්‍රි එකේ ගොඩක් තියෙ බීට් බොක්ස් ගැන කතා කරනවා. ගොඩක් කට්ටිය දන්නේ මාව මම එළියට කියලා තියෙන බීට් බොක්ස් ගැන කතා කරනවා. ඉතින් මට සිංගර් කෙනෙක් හැටියට එළියට එන්න ඕන නිසා තමයි මේ මම කියේ වොයිස් එක රෙන්ඩර් කියලා. It's the voice. So I want to showcase my voice. And I think it's also a great platform in general for me as a brand to come out.
Yeah.
So ඒක නිසා තමයි ඉතින් එන්න කියලා.
Yeah. Okay. So tell me about that process. Oya voice, the voice Sri Lanka thi na kele dana gatte kohom the apply karane kohom the a process ek aur mana wagay da.
Mata isallam a yalwek mage church yalwek yeah kiwa anna send me the admission. Actually no, show me one video ek apain wa voice again. एक मैं तिब्बा मैंने then few my friends around also were like, you gotta go for this.
Yeah.
I was, at first I was thinking, oh my gosh, like a big competition. I've been following Voice a lot.
Yeah.
So
all of the international shows.
Yeah. And even some of the teen ones. Mm. I was excited for it. So it was like, whoa, I've been watching this, finally get to be a part of it. So put the admission and just went for it really. So.
Yeah. So, I mean, this blind audition, let's talk about that. Because blind audition, coaches are not good at Katakara, or again, good at Lukuta Katakara. They really liked you.
Yes.
What was that day like? Egolangi audition, Nikim Passe, Egolaki, Pudevati Kota, Eda Davasa?
It was really good. I mean, people like BNS giving such overwhelming respect. Like feedback like that was amazing because I have been a person who has been following DNS. Podi kaalindalama follow kara ekalangi Siri Sangabodhi Sindhu. I can remember me and my brother used to listen to it and remember the words of it. I still can remember the Allah Bangaranda Bin Undagundalam is in. I tried that with beatboxing also. So it was
can you do
awesome.
It with beatboxing?
I don't know whether I can do that, but I can. and you have practiced that sometime.
Maybe we can see that in the future episodes.
Yes.
Hopefully.
Yes, maybe soon. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. But yeah, I was really into it fully. So, especially with that song. And they broke into the scene, right? Oh. So much. I think that's. And I was thinking, blind agata giyama, mama. If BNS turn, it's enough for me.
Really?
Yeah. So BNS turn, and at the same time, Maria also gave some great feedback, and I respect Maria's meaning. I really keep her in a high level of because she's such a vocally amazing singer.
Yeah.
So she was giving some great feedback, which is why I was like, whoa! If I took a second.
Yeah.
And then I thought, you know, I gotta go with BNS.
මොකද්ද ඔයා බැටල්ස් වලදී කරන්න බලාපොරොත්තු වෙන්නේ?
Yes, so the first thing when they did that, I was really really honored by it. Yeah, so the next thing ඒගොල්ලෝ මට advice දෙලා තියෙන්නේ සිංගල් සිංගල් ටික බලන්න. So I really enjoy singing uplifting type of singular songs, even the slow ones as well. So they give me a list of songs.
Okay.
I've been listening to it, getting into it. Already I put out a singular song and a Tamil song on my YouTube channel. So I've been practicing. Practice kara kara kitiya.
Ekena or samanik singular songs kiyala purudun madida English songs walata wada.
English songs ma majority mama kiyala thiyenne.
Hari.
Singular song kiyanna bahane me namu I have sung it less.
Oh. Adu ikarla thiyena.
Yeah. And so I've been practicing some singular songs.
Yeah.
And just looking forward to put it out. Yeah.
To really give a fight in the battles.
Yes. Yes, I'm definitely going to bring my best in the battles.
We look forward to seeing you do that. So thank you so much for coming on Trendshot and talking to us. Habai itat amatharo mahitanne oata kiwath wage oata overwhelming response ekak thibba kiyala kiwwa from people who watched from the Voice Sri Lanka itself as well. Iten mokakda e gana kiyanna tiyenne audience ekata e gana or support karapu ayata.
I'm just extremely thankful and very very I appreciate so much of your support and encouragement. I mean, I got so many messages from so many people writing long messages, supporting, saying, you know, proud to be Sri Lankan, and you know, people from abroad like England, Australia, South Africa, saying that they are proud to be Sri Lankan. So those kind of comments were very nice to hear. So I'm just super thankful for Sirasan, for Sri Lanka. I'm thankful for everyone, and I'm sorry if I've not responded to some of your messages. It's not that I've ignored it. Me and my fiance are
getting
back
better.
Consciously, intentionally messaging instead of just
yeah,
whatever. Thank you. We don't want to do that.
Yeah.
So we will get back to your messages and just really thankful.
Thank you, Julius. Thanks for talking to us, and we'll see you in the battles with hopefully more mind-blowing, amazing stuff.
Yes.
All right, guys. Itin api thavat trending ena the Voice Sri Lanka contestant kenake katha karan last vela in innawa. Eka itin ogolonta barai. Depends on what you like, what you guys want to send into the trending list. Itin ogolo wadipurama katha baha karana contestant kenek ekka ilang sare trend shot ekka hamu wenna. Etakan amathaka nokara the Voice Sri Lanka YouTube channel ekata subscribe karanna, bell icon ekak click karanna amathak karanne pa. If you like this video, give it a like, share it with your friends, and mokada hitoy kiyalat comments on the palaya kiyanna. We will see you guys next time. Bye.